Hello everyone, I'm super excited to start a new series with you guys. I'm calling it Sketchbook Daily, which is somewhat of a misnomer because I will not be posting every day. I wouldn't be able to get enough natural lighting anyways with how fickle the weather is in Texas. However, I'm planning on posting weekly, so subscribe and stay tuned for more videos. This first video is about drawing your room. It doesn't have to be pretty. Mine in particular kind of looks like a still life, but you could draw the books in your room, your backpack, anything that you find, and just sketch that. The reason why I'm starting this series is because I often find myself wanting to draw something, but not knowing what to draw. I know there are tons of drawing prompts out there, but they don't inspire me to pick up my pencil. I think my creativity has declined a lot since middle school, so I'm trying to figure out what I like and don't like drawing, and I hope this helps you too.
Thank you.
And that's a wrap for this week's sketch. I hope to see you all next week in episode 2 of this series.